हेलो
हेलो।
भैया,
हाँ, आई एम यार।
मीट मिस्टर लेक टंडन, ही इज ऑन द फोन।
नमस्कार सर।
नमस्कार जी, कैसे हैं आप?
जी बढ़िया हूँ, आशा करता हूँ आप भी आनंद से होंगे।
भगवान की दया।
बस सबके ऊपर भगवान की ही दया है। बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आपकी आवाज़ सुनकर। फिर से एक बार मैंने आपसे बात की है कोलकाता से, और आज आपने समय दिया हम लोगों के लिए, बहुत खुशी की बात है। और
शुक्रिया।
जी शुक्रिया तो हम लोग आपको कहेंगे, क्योंकि आज आपसे कुछ बातें करके हम लोगों को जानने का मौका मिलेगा। जी
सुदर्शन भैया, माई सेल्फ एंड ऑल शंकर जी किशन फैंस आर फैंस ऑफ यू ऑल्सो। योर मूवीज, यू हैव बीन एसोसिएटेड विद देम, एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द एसजे फैंस एंड यू, आई वुड लाइक टू हैव अ लिटिल कॉन्वर्सेशन अलॉन्ग विद सुदर्शन भैया। आई विल ब्रीफली इंट्रोड्यूस यू एंड देन वी विल स्टार्ट द इंटरव्यू। ओके ओके थैंक यू, एंड प्लीज स्पीक अप अ लिटिल लाउडर because we are recording. Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Hello, Shankar J. Kishan fans. This is your friend Lakshmi Tumala. Today I have with me a distinguished guest, Mr. Lek Tandon, who accepted my invitation to have a conversation with our own Sudarshan Pandey Bhaiya and yours truly about his association with the legendary composer duo Shankar J. Kishan. Mr. Tandon directed many a hit Hindi movie and later moved on to direct TV serials. He started his career as an assistant director and soon turned into a very successful director, directing 14 movies, out of which 5 had music composed by Shankar J. Kishan. As an actor, he acted in 6 movies. He later turned to the small screen to direct TV serials. Mr. Tandon won a Filmfare Award for Best Screenplay for Dulhan Wahi Jo Piya Man Paaye, and his movie Andhapali was an entry in the 39th Academy Awards for Best Foreign Language Film. Please join me in welcoming Mr. Lek Tandon. Namaste, Lekji. Please share with us your plans,
you so
your memories and thoughts on Shankar J. Kishan and their music. Lekji, when was the first time you met Shankar J. Kishan?
That was somewhere in 49 or something.
I see.
Maybe. That I, maybe 40, 1940 also, they were there or not, I don't remember, in the Prithvi Theatre. I used to be the theatre. And in the theatre, later on my memory goes that I was assistant in Kitkita Shanaji, and I still go to on the Sundays. I used to go for the theater performances.
Wow.
And over there, in between, we used to meet each other in the theater.
Mm-hmm.
And they were there. And I, my memory goes, Shankar Jackson, both were there in the theater. Shankar Ji used to play Dabla, and he used to play harmonium. And there was a Bengali gentleman who was the manager, who was the music director. And then they were working.
Okay.
And then Raj Shah had made film Aag, so that he wanted to make the second film. Second film for that, he was, and once a while he used to go to the theater. Raj Shah used to go along with the in Pune. Down in Pune, he heard, I mean, Jaji Shankar Ji, they narrated their composition. And Raj Shah liked those. Composition, and he wanted to add that to Barsat. And the Gunari gentleman who gave music for Aag refused to share any credit with them, and he wanted the whole, I mean, the contract and the credit completely to for himself also. He didn't agree.
Okay.
Then Raj Saab removed him and took over Shankar Jackson as music director for Barsat.
Yeah, and the rest is
and he's